Chris Hoyt on sax, y'all. put your hands together for him.